Switch back. Multiple foes. Yep, I do have the key. The fact that I'm in here is proof of that. Oh, Khajiit. I hate killing Khajiit. Oh, they gave him a steel arrows to defend himself? That's criminal. Might as well give him a Nerf gun. They drop so easily with these Daedric arrows. We need more of them. Anything up over here? Nope. I don't even get my arrow back. Drought of resist magic. I guess I gotta be handy. Whoops. I think expert is the next down from master. It's like almost as hard as master. I think it's the other way. I guess so. Oh, it's the treasury. An ebony sword. Look at that. Staff of... that is pretty cool looking. Staff of courage. Ebony warhammer. Glass bow of dread. Hopefully they have some good arrows in here. Or just steel arrows. All this special imperial armor. See, now I'm overweight. Target won't flee for 60 seconds. And get some extra health and stamina. Okay. You would cast that on your follower. Unless you want to give yourself a challenge and cast it on your enemy. Ouch. I hurt myself. Glass bow of dread. Let me see this. That'd be annoying, wouldn't it? At level 16, flee from combat for 30 seconds. But you know they're gonna come back. I mean, it's good for crowd control, I guess, if you try to get rid of a few others, like the tougher ones. Was she trying to figure out how to get in here or something? See, there's some sweet loot in there. Yeah, there is. There's nothing that I would want to use, though. And that's empty. Potion of ultimate healing. True shot potion. Is this new? You move more quietly for 180 seconds. I may or may not know that. I'm not in alphabetical order. Here we go. Muffle. I guess it was new. Ooh, look at that. You know I have to get that. Huh? They put bear traps along the edge. nothing that great. That's just another trap over there. There's actually boulders that can fall, I guess. Oh look, they can move. Haha, see that? Go. Don't you punch me! Move. Move. Move your ash. Come on. What happened to your weapon?
What is it?
Oh, you moved. Look at all the orcish arrows you have. I'll take the storm arrows. You got three dwarven, well I'll keep that. So... I made that specially for her. Carlia's class dagger flames. What is she... okay. She has nothing equipped right now. Shift. Oh, that's right. I used to charge her bow. I didn't want to equip it. I wanted to give it to her for her to equip. She's using what? Enhanced crossbow. Ah. Oh, okay. You guys didn't see that. She's obviously upset. So she has the thing. Okay, that's fine. I don't want this though.
What is it?
I don't want... Wait. That's my bow. She can have... Actually, she can have these. That's in her backpack, and then... I want to trade some things.
No.
Okay. That's what she has. This is all the stuff she has equipped, if you guys are curious. See? She's good with a bow. They do 24% more damage. So... give. You know what it is? She has no arrows. They're all in her backpack, so... I will give her, like... 100 something of these. That's why she's not using it. And now... combat. Bow and arrow. What hit? Dual swords?
Good. Wait.
Combat. Not dual swords.
Good.
Well, when we go into combat, you should use them. Alright, you still need to move a little bit. Beep beep! Damn it. Can I get past her? Alright. Back through here. Oh! Oh. That's not good. What am I walking into? I thought I was gonna fall into the world. If I can sneak attack, I will, but I have a feeling I won't be able to. Let's take that. Okay. Time to die.
What could that be?
What was that?
An arrow.
Enough games. Let's end,
this. Snipes many innocents? With a name like that. That only stops spells. Not Daedric arrows. Sweet. Oh, let me just switch these back so I don't forget. Because I'm going through these Daedric arrows, aren't I? Well, I guess the magic resistance helped a little bit. Shepherd's pie. Alright, just gonna look at everything. You just made a liar out of me. Oh, look, salmon. I've stopped finding cool stuff in the barrels. At least for now. Thorina herself. Benefactor's note. Thorina, for the final time, I do not care about the issues or resistance that you're facing. I don't care how much coin you're making. Let me repeat, I do not, in the slightest, remotest bit, care. I'm funneling you gold because your actions are convenient to me, because they help me meet my own ends. I couldn't care less about yours. Tharn. Who's this Tharn? Yegar Tharn? Yegar Tharn is long dead. Since the events of the first game. Someone related, maybe? Snipes many innocents. You only snipe with orcish arrows? Those arrows are mine. Yeah, must be pretty weak innocents. Shame on you. Shame on you, sir.
That's a shame.
Oh, I thought that was like... I thought that on the end was a... coin purse. Where is it telling us to go now? Out? Speak with Adius. Okay, I got a reward. Cool. Maybe I have some idea what's going on with this this Tharn. What'd I take? That's her Nightingale Blade. Orcish Dagger of Soul Sneers. If target dies within 5 seconds, fills a soul gem. I might have to start doing that. But I have the spell for that anyway, so yeah. Oh, I opened that. I was aiming at this. Sir, I want the gold, damn you. Murder and Mayhem, a practical guide. I don't suppose that's one I have. Murder and Mayhem. I have a lot of books. Oh, we have two. Alright, never mind. Gems. I'll take a grand soul gem so I can maybe fill it. Scroll of Blizzard. Yeah, I'll leave that. Virulent poison. Some gold ingot. See, this is makes the heavy sound is up from hell. Meteoric iron ingot. Yeah, I guess you can make some kind of. They're both expert. Do I have lock picking potions? No. All right, this might be a little annoying. Where are you? Yay. Amulet of Reman. Diamond? We got ebony armor here. But I don't wear heavy armor. Here's another expert lock safe. How could you fit an entire suit? You must be crammed in there. Ebony armor in that little safe. Well, medium safe. Good thing I have hundreds of lockpicks. Too bad it doesn't tell you anything. Just 99 plus. I think last time I looked I had 283 or something. And I've been going through them, but I did pick up some more, so... Damn, it's right around there. Finally. Ebony gauntlets to go with your ebony armor. Not taking it. Alright. That's everything. Well, that's... what? A cage. This is a master lock. Sheesh. What are you trying to do? Bore the hell out of my viewers? You get no hint until you write, like, on it. Ah! Okay. I know this soul trap spell. Skooma, more coin purse. Yeah. Alright. Oh, a topaz? I missed that. Oh. Yeah, flawless garnet, sapphire, sure. I'll take that stuff. Yeah, yeah. Alright. That's it. Don't want the lettuce. Time to get the frag out of here. Yay. Oh, that goes to the jail. Huh. This way. Don't hurt yourself on the rocks. The hell she is. Let's climb the steps like a civilized person. Ah, I thought it was going to take a lot longer to get out of here for some reason. Seem so peaceful. Okay. Okay. Every once in a while I lose sound off of my headphones.
My friend, you've done Bruma a world of good.
Oh.
You've helped me with so much. So much.
Oh, it's not a problem. It's fun.
County Bruma's safer, thanks to you. You deserve a great reward for your service. Hopefully, this'll suffice.
Oh.
Follow me, friend.
I didn't have to talk to him?
Hmm?
I meant to talk to him?
Yes, dearie.
No, dearie. Oh, what'd I do? How'd I do that? You watch it, kid.
Chanter. You can make this old blade spit
okay,
fire.
Never mind.
I'll take that as a no.
I can, but will I? Nope. Going into the
Talk
castle?
You later.
You're bringing me somewhere, you said. What are we gonna do? The Count's gonna reward me? I just run away crazy through the castle.
Ah, the mysterious friend to Bruma returns at last. I predicted as much, did I not? Captain Adius has filled my ears with many wondrous tales about your deeds. I'm sure he embellished at least slightly.
Maybe.
But I'm not one to doubt the good captain's sincerity. You have served Bruma ably, and completed tasks that few would even dare attempt. Your dealing with Thorina's cutters proved that many times over.
I know, I'm awesome.
It's for this reason that I grant you the title Friend to Bruma, and with it, the right to purchase property here in my city.
Really?
I would also further reward you. Accept this, with most sincere thanks of myself and my fair county.
We got a Hivelbrand?
Ceremony aside, though, I wonder, what motivated you to do this? Altruism, or something more?
Just pure badassery. I like to keep myself busy.
That's a good quality. A somewhat evasive answer, though. There's a lot of busy work in Cyrodiil. Many people will be willing to pay you to do errands for them. Tasks.
I've done them.
Don't become complacent. Schemes can be a dangerous business. Don't wrap yourself up in them without careful consideration.
Don't tell me what to do.
I hate to meet you as a political opponent if one day we found ourselves on separate sides.
Well, you never know.
I'm just warning you, friend. Politics is a dangerous game. Be careful where you tread around counts and nobility. Appearances can be deceiving. However, let's not spend all day ruminating on the perils of politics.
Good idea.
You should go speak with Captain Adius. I believe he wanted to say a few words to you before you depart.
Who said I'm departing?
Once again, I thank you for your aid. County Bruma could use more people like you.
Why, thank you. And I'm overweight. Captain Adius is right there. What is this? What do you give me? What is this? It's a sword, but there's no... Oh. Okay. Well, that's interesting. It deals 2 frost damage per second for 5 seconds. That's really not that great.
Ah, friend of Bruma. All hail our ally and friend. Goodbye.
That said, here. Keep it. Just keep it over there. I can't steal your alkanet. That's some good looking alkanet.